As patriots for economic progress, we are very, very concerned with the statement that was made by President Hakainde Hichilema yesterday upon arrival at the airport, in which he stated that a clique of thieves have been running the affairs of Zambia since 1964. I think it is common knowledge that since we got our independence in 1964, only six presidents have run the affairs of this nation. And the statement by President Hichilema was referring basically to Presidents Kaunda, Chiruva, Mwanawasa, Banda, Sata, as well as Lungu. And we feel that such a statement was not in order because it was belittling to the former heads of state. And on that basis, we have decided to issue an ultimatum to the Republican president for him to withdraw his statement within 7 days, failure to which we shall be compelled to approach the Constitutional Court of Zambia to seek a declaration that the president's statement is unconstitutional as it is divisive to this nation. Thank you.